it to bring through was brutish and stupid. Moreover, it required prodigious amounts of meat to sustain itself. But this was only a trifling concern. After all, I had a village full of it. A nameless abomination. A testament to my failures. It must be destroyed. Precision and power. Cursed champion falls. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers. Thank you.
masterfully executed. Enough. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Exposed to a killing blow. Decisive pummeling. At devastating blow. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Quickly the tide turns. Quakes. A singular strike. Foolish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Ambushed by foul invention. Struck. This expedition at least promises success. monster's size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze. The light, the promise of safety. Slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Trouble yourself not with the cost of this crusade. Its noble end affords you broad tolerance in your choice of means.